to you about the handbell pieces as we go through them. A lot of you sixth graders have not seen them before, and some of you eighth graders have had a lot of time to see them. But I'd love for you to sign up for handbells next year. It's open to anybody. You do not need to know how to read music. I will teach you how to do that when you come into the group. So think about it for next year. It's a 9-week class, and it's a good way to learn to read music if you're a non-reader. All right, so we're going to start with the Discovery Readers.
Thank you.
back up. So you should hear a little bit of that woo sound as you listen to the sound of behind you and in front of you. You're going to see thumb damping again, and we're going to do a percussive trick called malleting. You'll put it, hold the mallets up, guys, for me just a second. All right, look like a traditional percussion mallet, and you just strike the bell, just strike the rim of the bell, and it still does a little bit of a ring sound, but it's just a nice different technique for you to listen to. So watch the bass.